Ultra Clutch is youngsters to national attention.
Also live on the special, we'll be crowning your choice for Miss Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break!
Well, isn't she a lovely slim girl?
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance.
Plastic little bastard.
Oh my God! Look! I'm gonna kill myself! She's wearing Link Larkin's council ring!
Hey, guys! Don't forget to watch Mom and Me next Thursday on Mother-Daughter Day.
What an unexpected ad-lib, Amber! And speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, freewheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems we'll have an opening on the show for a girl who is just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Cut school tomorrow and come down to Station WZZT to audition.
Oh my God! It's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my God! It's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
That'll be enough of actor one day! No one is auditioning for anything! And there'll be no cutting school in this house!
But Mrs. Turnbull
has... Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does.
I better hurry. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad.
Whoa. Rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Hey, ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs has been booming. How am I too funny, honey?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow, I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
Oh, you're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one is auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair all ratted up like some teenage Jezebel?
Mother, you're so 50. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, wrapped her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And I got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Tracy, TV thing, do you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then go for it. This is America. Babe, you've got to think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. I said, no, that's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, I still only have one, but someday, if I can figure out how to keep the F from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dreams, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back down to Hottie Haha. I've got my dream, and I love it.
Oh?
Thanks, Daddy.
You're not helping, Wilbur. Tracy, get back up here. I've got hampers of laundry to do, and my diet pill is wearing off.
Mama, I want to be famous.
Oh, you want to be famous? Well, learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now, that's a skill you can take straight to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing everyone else's clothing? No. I wanted to design them. I thought I would be the biggest name in brassieres. Well, be careful what you wish for. Now, start folding.
But, Mom, all I was doing was watching corny columns over actress. Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, the police ever locate your father. He'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I am willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win you that Miss Hairspray crown. But you've got to work with me. Now, let me at that sit.
Ah, that's no way to treat clean clothes. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please, no.
gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crab.
Phew, I thought we'd never get here. Stupid bus crash.
All my life I dreamed of what this place would look like. This isn't it.
Yeah. are you doing here? I came to audition for Corian. My name is Tracy Turnblad, and like you, I go to Patterson Park High.
I've seen you. Who could miss her? Aren't you usually in detention about now?
I cut school to come down here. Isn't that too cool? I'm sorry. I'm just a little nervous. I assure you I'll calm down right after I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my 45. Put them on. I can show you my stuff.
Have you already seen this now?
Up in here, see, the tension is a rainbow experience.
this? I'll call this a safe place after midnight. I'll use it to attract top six. Feel this, girl. You really got it going on.
This program is joining you already in broke. Oh my god. I just realized who you are. You danced on Negro Day. Your mom is Motormouth Mayfell, the DJ that makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day was Negro Day.
At our house, it is.
Again?
Oh, no!
I'm Amber.
place after midnight, introduced to us by our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Oh, my word! Tracy live in her own living room!
I think I've seen her here before.
And she's going to be a regular.
Oh, imagine my little curl a regular at last!
Hi, Tracy, it's me, Penny!
She can't hear you. Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
So let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And inaugurate our newest member of the council, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Cozy on up to Old Corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. Someday, I hope to be the first woman president of the world, or a Rockette. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day.
I'd read you like tomorrow's headlines, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No! She can't be Miss Teenage Hairspray. She's the before in the Metrical Diet, and I'm the after. And afters always win.
Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Lee Larkin to sing a song just for you? Tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I? You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
Link Larkin, our own budding Elvis, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad his version of this week's top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
Mother!
And so I will wait until that moment you decide. Negro Day every day. That chubby communist girl kissing on the mouth with possibly parted lips. I assure you, controversy is not what Ultra Clutch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Miss Von Tussle, how do you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from The Corny Collins Show.
Why not? They do it on Lassie all the time.
Mr. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you've got to keep up with the times.
This show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
I think I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you've got ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put this no-tell upon me on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Thelma. It's time we put kids on the show that look like the kids that watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
I was thinking it's about time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
You know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Right over. Mm-hmm. Of course. Yeah. See you soon. Goodbye. the hefty hideaway and then out on the town.
Who? Me?
Yes,
Tracy
you.
Turnblad, fame has gone to your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional. Who handled the Gabor sisters? Well, who didn't?
Mother, there's a great big world out there that I know nothing about. And when things get tough, a girl needs her mother.
Oh, well, hon, I'll be right by your side if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top. I can't be doing over the phone. I haven't left this apartment since Mammy Eisenhower rolled her hose and mopped her bangs.
So let go, 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 the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. You said you'll live the world spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start.
Thank you. see. Everyone who's anyone has a crew.
Get up, students! Brace yourselves for scattered dodgeball.
Kathy Schmink told me that she heard Tracy was in the backseat of a car with two boys at once playing tonsil hockey with the nude.
Is it true they put her in the special pen?
Yep, that's right. Tracy Turnblah is a tramp.
And she's retarded.
That's right, she's fast and slow at the same time. Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
That didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, look, here they come, special ed. Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer.
That ain't cool, Fender. Knock it off. Try acting like a grown-up.
Special Ed!
Oh, Link, if fate forces you to throw the ball at me today, steal it with a kiss.
You gotta pray for me, too. This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball, anyway?
Sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better scatter and dodge.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your special edness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I am so jealous. Hello.
Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait a minute, I've seen you before. At the gum machine getting your rigs.
I do 2 packs a day.
Oh, that's true. Just make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
That really does me just average. Well, well, well. Tracy Tuffboat.
Woot,
you finally found a title you could win, Miss Special Pen.
Knock it off, Amber.
Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Starting to look like teen angel time.
Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You've got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse was out sick, but look what Seaweed found.
Band-aids, Q-tips, and a sucker. This is for you. sausage and a platter party at a record shop on North Avenue. Wanna come? Check it out.
I still feel not so well, may I also come? Check it out.
You? Sure.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe up there, you know, us?
Calm down, cracker boy. It's
cool. What do you think,
Lincoln? I think you need to know you was the beginning of a whole lot of events.
Imagine being invited with my color people!
It feels so good!
Let's play some hide and seek.
The dirty boogie!
that.
Excuse me.
I can see to the living fruit that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear and help Mommy's waffles!
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks. If our cars are still there.
Let's go, Lee.
Amber, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come!
Lee, come. Lee, come.
Amber, go.
I like these people, but whether or not they're seen on TV won't get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been singing and dancing and smiling in that show for 3 years waiting for it to leave my big break. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me, I've got one chance to be seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've been working for. I'm not just gonna throw it all away. Come on, I'm leaving. You gotta go too.
No! I want this. And so should you. It's what's right, Link. Stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to
think. Sure, me too. But things are starting to get too complicated, and there's still Amber. See ya, little darling.
I'm sorry, Tracy.
Mama? How could I think that Link Larkin could ever care for someone like me?
Oh, well, why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I never felt anything like this before.
Oh, I know, and I'm sure he liked you too. It's just boys aren't the brightest of things. I'm sure you give him time and he'll find out he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
Well, I am more than your mother. I'm a woman in love. We just know about that stuff.
But, Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have even gotten on the show without Seaweed. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
All right, everyone, here's how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, bring your mothers
and sisters.
Meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
Yes, and put words on them.
Walking first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
They'll never be able to shove them out the back door with us blocking it.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, Tracy, but nobody said anything about me appearing on television. I simply cannot appear on television at my present weight!
You can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me! I'm on TV.
Oh, but Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. Well, I'm just a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you work. Mr. Turnblad, you don't don't mind that the missus here is ample American, do you?
Well, not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, that's a movie. You listen to me.
Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large, large just shine through. Half around his head, never had no fun. I came to a bushel, which is easier said than done. Think one day my grandma moved big and stout.
Oh, if my mother were alive, she'd be so proud! Remember, your grandma was a suffragette.
Right. Miss Montuckle, you haven't heard the last from us. We'll be marching again, and soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Oh, bang your drum, Bonzo.
No one cares. And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure that Tracy doesn't get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Von Tossel, Velma, Von Tossel, Amber. Ladies, you two are free to go with the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really? Sweet, chubby villain. It pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your safe. Now, if you two double-eyed twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce.
I was never here. This never happens. Oh, and Tracy, any message for Lee? Placed on my lips, and I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimoreans.
I still don't care for them.
I hate this team. This old jail's got a whole lot nicer.
You've got a visitor. Bail's been posted.
Thank you, Lord, but those who can't afford.
I posted bail.
Oh, Wilbur, how?
Oh, simple, really. I mortgaged to Hottie Hopper.
Daddy!
Oh, but that place is your life.
You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The Turnblad gang are real good folks. They got the heart and they get the joke.
All prisoners kindly turn in your jail bars on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it right there, sucker man. We're keeping this rotund gravel rouser on ice.
I paid for everyone. I got a group discount.
Tracy Turnblad is here with and forthwith withheld without bail. She is to be moved to solitary confinement and held there until further notice by special order of the governor's office.
The governor's office? Miss Von Tussle! Manipulating our judicial system just to win a contest is un-American!
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I am not going anywhere without my daughter.
It's okay, Dad. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I may as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting the three, and I'm rearresting you all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. Can't do Tracy anything here.
If you so much as touch one single hair on that little girl's head, I'll teach you a new mini for split ends!
The head hurt the last from us.
You are so lucky to get out of the algebra final.
My mother's shock, my father's talk, I must pray.
Mr. Pinky. Oh, of course I understand you have an empire to protect. Oh, but I... Yes, I'll return the outfits. The petty pants, too. I scarcely wore them. Twice. Oh, but Mr. Pinky, Tracy's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? Oh, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Wilbur! This is a real mind-all moment! Oh, Wilbur, my stomach is in knots! My nerves are on edge! I can't calm down! There are names for mothers who've abandoned their daughters who've gotten arrested for trying to integrate an after-school talk on a television show! There are names, Wilbur! And Hallmark does not make a card for any of them!
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? And I just say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. And besides, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I've got just what Tracy needs right here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Oh, impressive. But how's that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'd be surprised.
Oh, sure. You're the visionary inventor saving the day, and Tracy's the teen idol reshaping the world. But what am I? I had dreams too, you know. I used to make all my own clothes, remember? Till I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's patterns. You know, but I still dream that one day I'll put out my own line of queen-sized dresses.
You are good, Edna.
Yeah? Well, where's it got me? 20 years later, and I'm still washing and mending and ironing everyone else's clothing.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time has come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps, beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, Doc. He's right, Slinky. Whenever I meet him, it's like rubbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a-changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter. But time cannot take what comes. You're like a stinky old cheese babe.
What?
Just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe. But there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can stand it, say time is a bend. But I think the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Another day with you. God's whisper or waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old, Pat, that's that, your time is to be.
Oh, Wilbur. Fads keep a-fading, and Castro's invading. But Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdo's a-higher, mine feels like barbed wire. But you say I'm chic, you can be. You're like a rare vintage ripper, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't done yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline's receding. Soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig. Hey, that's that Jerry Toll.
Well, Edna, you've got to go and hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby, poor and you ain't. Oh, some folks don't get it, but we never plan it. Cause we know
I was through with the Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. When I got to the station, I overheard Mrs. Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Oh, Tracy, it's Amber the town scouts are coming to see. It has nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. She and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but it's a little scuff from Amber throwing it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I?
To lose thee were to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' room.
It's beautiful. I have a good life. Great parents, a rule of my own, staff of 45, three sweaters, and the learner can make up through August. Don't you know what I've been doing?
I think I do. Oh, Trace, they can keep us from kissing. They can't stop us from singing.
Once I was a selfish fool, I never looked inside myself.
So on the outside, I looked good.
When we met and you made me mad. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you wear, it's without love. Life is like the seasons, no summer without love. Life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never want to be
maid in the Lutheran tower.
Oh, see, we hear you, Taylor. I will agree with such a lonely teenager person and family.
From the first moment I saw you, I knew that even the clothes of my skin couldn't tear it apart. But damn, girl, these nights are something else. Living in the ghetto, back is everywhere you go.
And this time, I'm gonna stop by getting corny at the guards' pursuit, y'all. Hill.
Maybe your dad can help us too if he sometimes has ideas.
And I know what I'm doing.
No! I've got to turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
I can't put all of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad could lose the Hardihar hut. And Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab. I swear.
We've just been on 3 channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Listen, I've already been to jail once when I come back with the white girl. I don't want to do this.
Besides, we already tried and it didn't work.
This time, it won't be like mother-daughter day again. Miss Von Tussle said there'll be armed guards surrounding the Eventorium.
With arms!
Someone could get shot!
What? Just so we can dance as a open show?
Hold! No one ever said this is gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why'd you saw this in the first place?
Was to dance on television?
No.
Was to get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it's to get yourself famous.
No! I just think it's stupid that we all can't dance together.
So you tried once and you failed. Children, you are not the first to try, and you will not be the last. But I'm here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lighting up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've lived this door a lot longer.
What door?
Front door.
Hey,
Kristin,
what's going on?
Don't
worry. In the darkness. Showing me the way.
got the lung vision brain, but it don't know it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no panic inside, the clip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket, and in outer space, these hair will be in place. Why take a chance when you get up and dance? With science, you use hairspray, and tell your mother her head. With ultra clutch, painfully said, you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette. Take my advice and you might instead. The only thing better than hairspray, that's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. According to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules state that contestants have to dance for it. So, Amber, are you ready?
Ready.
Thank you.
sure, I think we'd better check the board.
Could we please see the tally? Yes, it looks like Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as the winner.
What did I tell you? Give me the crowd, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing.
Not so fast, Amber. Look who's coming through the front door.
I mean, I know nothing about this complex plan. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the never-to-be-counted-out Miss Tracy Turnblad!
Plus a full scholarship to Essex Community College!
Yeah.
Ultra Glow, beauty products for women of color.
I just don't know what to say.
And America would like to hear you two kids sing our new theme song. I think I can get you a recording contract.
My Big Break!
Television!